So guys, today we're going to be playing some more Kronka, but today we're going to be using snipers only. Only snipers. Sugar, no, I didn't mean to. Okay. If I just wait, because that's getting caught on my keyboard. Okay. We go to... Why is this mod always enabled? I try and disable it, but I don't know how to disable things. Okay, so just do that. We want that mod. You want that knife, and then yeah, that's all we're gonna be needing. And then we use that pistol, cause why not? Sugar, we're still using this mod. I don't know how you turn this mod off, guys. Let me know if you know how to turn mods off. But for now, we're just gonna have to deal with it. Okay, he came out of nowhere. See, it's like always enabled, and it's a bit annoying being a... Shoot, why am I jumping so weird? I've watched other YouTubers play this game, and oh my god, it's a bit of a mockery actually, because... What the hell is this guy doing? What the hell was he doing? Oh my god, what was he doing? Guy was just walking. I don't usually hard scope in this game, but I can't be bothered. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, that's why I tried to hard scope this guy, because if you're holding a sniper, you already know that he's about to quick scope you. Oh shit, no, that's embarrassing. Yeah, that's just a bit sad. How anyone could fall there. No, not again. I won't let it happen. No, shit. Now there's a guy behind me. Okay, 1 second. I'm just going to enable this mod because it's my favorite. Sound mod, because listen to it. Just makes it sound so much good. Better. I was about to say gooder, but that's not even a word. Monkey. Okay, I ain't even going to fight this guy. Weirdo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, Jamal. Get headshot, kid. Shit. I should never have enabled that mod. Wonder if I'm gonna then have to disable it. Okay. It doesn't matter. Oh, shoot. That scared me. I can't even lie. I didn't even notice it. His name just popped up on my screen. Scared me a bit, you know. Oh, we're starting to play a bit better now. I can't even lie. Oh, shit, man! That was a guy behind me. Okay. Wait, what? Why is this? Why do I spawn next to one of these guys? Okay, I'm missing all my shots with a sniper. By the way, when I said snipers only, I meant like the sniper class only. So if I do miss, I'm gonna go ahead and use a pistol. Cause yeah, I can't bother to die so much today. I still died a lot. Why do I spawn next to the enemy? I'm just gonna die right away. It's a bit annoying to be honest, but you know. Shoot, there's a guy up here. Ooh, I was not expecting to hit that. Okay, not gonna lie. Sorry, yesterday. I said I was gonna make a video yesterday, but I ended up not making a video yesterday because I had to go to my nan's and I completely forgot that I did. So I said that I would in that video. I'm gonna try to throw a knife at somebody because you know that's just how it be sometimes. Oh my god, imagine dying to that. Imagine running into two people at once. That's just even worse than I thought it was gonna be. I took out a whole like squad, like team together. But I guess I can never do that in YouTube videos because I end up dying to like 3 people. Wait, what? A team won. I thought they won. Right, GG's in the comments to be a nice guy. I got 9 kills. Okay. Oh, I hate that map. That map is annoying. I don't know if we're going to play in it or not, but yeah, that map's a bit annoying. I can't even lie. And sorry if my hair's a mess. In fact, I'm not even gonna bother trying to put him at. One sec. Okay, I don't know if you, I didn't know if you could see my hair properly, but you know what? I'm not taking the risk because it looks like a monkey. Oh my god, I was not expecting to even get that. What even was that throw? What am I even doing? Now there's a guy behind me. What was I trying to do? Okay, by the way, I learned how to make thumbnails, but they're not that good. I just want to make them simple for now. Shit, there's a guy. Shit. Oh, yellow bear. Oh my god, no. Okay, I got an assist for that kill. Bit annoying how I didn't get the guy. Wow, I had to sit there and hide. Oh my god, this guy's annoying. This guy's so annoying. Why am I spawning next to someone? Once again. Okay. Ooh, what are you playing at? Two guys were right there, I didn't even know. Sheesh. Okay, I told you I was just about to say I'm gonna be a bit more careful. I'm not gonna just rush in and hard scope. I mean quick scope, because there's gonna be guys running around with flipping assault rifles and shit. So we gotta stay clear from them lot. Oh crap. Did I just walk into the same guy? That killed me like 9 times with that explosive thing. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, using a sniper the whole like recording's gonna be irritating, but I like using snipers. Sometimes I like to switch in between a revolver and a sniper. What the hell even was I doing? I think I just accidentally clicked. Oh, I'm in second place. Come here then, big boy. Okay, what am I saying? Oh, Joe! I'm gonna go. Why do I run past this guy? He's so annoying. Like, look at the guy. Look at him. Now he's using a crossbow. Okay, he's annoying. I can already tell that this game's gonna be not fun. Wait, hold on. Right, did I say map or game? Because I meant map, because this map is shit, and I meant game, but you know, I just don't like how dark this map is. It's a bit spooky as well. Like, I walk around the corner and I see some guy pop out of nowhere. Look, it's gonna happen right now. Watch, bro. You could see my arm shake. I was expecting it, but I wasn't expecting it to happen there, so I got scared there. I'm not even gonna lie. Oh, this yellow geezer is so annoying. Look at my bullet. That's how scared I get. Like, my hand moves, and that's why I don't. Sorry, why do I spawn next to yellow bear? Because I know for a fact that was him. And now I'm getting scared because my aim's shit. Okay, I'm going to get better at making thumbnails. I'm just, for now I'm going to use like a basic like browser thing just to edit my things. But I'm going to try and move on to Photoshop sooner or later because I know it's better. I know it's better, but it looks really tricky, so I'm just going to stick with that, because I only have it made one so far, which was like an hour ago I made that one, for my last Kronker video. How am I about to clap him with a pistol? I was missing most of my shots, but you know, I was still about to clap him. What the hell? Oh shit. They're telling me I had a knife! Oh my god, I'm embarrassed. This game officially likes to piss me off so much. Look at him. Look at this guy. Yellow bear one. Definitely one. Yellow bear. Definitely. Oh. Wait, what? I thought yellow bear would have won. He was a dickhead in that game anyway. I'm not even going to bother. I don't even know what he's talking about. GG, B-bear. What? Okay, I think. Oh no, why am I playing against yellow bear still? Yeah, I might be gonna use a sniper. I don't know why. Whenever I use it, it makes me play a bit worse. I don't know. Maybe it's just me today. But I use it and it doesn't make me feel very quick. I don't know why that is, but yeah. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god! I am insane! I am Kane! There's always that one guy that pops up from behind. And it's never me. It's always one guy. I thought I was going to die like the other maps. If you... Okay, this noise is literally the definition of ear rape, so we're going to go ahead and turn that mod back on. Because whenever you pick a different map, it kind of replaces the sound. I mean mod, it kind of replaces the sound. No. This game is just annoying. I hope the noise isn't too loud for you guys. I did go ahead and turn the sound up so you guys could hear a bit of the game as well. I just didn't want it to be too high, so I'm just experimenting right now. So, yeah. Why is... wait, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Why do I spawn next to someone? It either picks me, someone bad or someone like unbelievably good to the point where. Look at this guy! He is teleporting back and forth, and I've seen people do it, and I know they're not hacking. I'm just questioning how the hell do they do it? Are they using certain keybinds? Because I'm using space to jump like every other game. So I'm just wondering, is this game like different compared to most games? Or yeah, or is it just me? Like, because whenever I watch YouTubers play this game, I watch them like teleport the map. Okay, I'm surprised I even killed that guy there. Look, there's always that one guy that thinks he's a bad man because he comes behind you like a nonce. Look at him. He turns around so fast. Like, that's what... Okay, I'm not even going to bother. Okay. There's no point in hard scoping in this game because it doesn't get you very far. You're going to die today, big man. Okay, no, you're not. Next video will be, okay, I don't really know. I was just about to say it will be another Cronker video, but I'm not too sure. Maybe not, maybe yeah. Like, I spawn in next to the best player in the game. Look, I just spawned in the same place. What if he was hiding around this corner? Which I bet once I turn a couple of corners, he's the same guy! Look at him! Oh my god. Not even gonna question anymore. What? Look! Oh my god, I'm lucky I hit that. Oh, why is there always someone behind me? Look! He was just. Wasn't that the same person that was just in front of me? I've got no clue and I'm not even gonna question it. And I swear, I don't even. My eyes are blurry. I always die in this one park because someone pops up behind me. So I'm going to try and get past here really fast. I don't get that. Honestly gave me a heart attack. Using a sniper against people who use other guns is a bit hard. Look at Yellow Bear. Look at him. Using a sniper against someone who... against someone who is using like an SMG and assault rifle is a bit annoying. But you know. I only got 8 kills that game. He got 40 kills. That just shows how good people can be in this game. Okay, 1 second. I just need to check something. Wait a sec. I'm not going to try so hard to level up after when I get to level 15. I just really, really want the Deagle. Because I know it's like the revolver, but a secondary. And I really love the revolver and I really love the sniper, so it'll be my perfect class. The revolver and the sniper and the Deagle. I might leave this, you know, because of like so many good players. Look at this guy, he's teleporting. He's basically look at him. Is it like a certain key? Like, it's forwards and back. Like, every turning button, yeah, is forwards and backwards. Like, they're flipping jumping buttons as well. Because look at the way that they're jumping. They're like, jump there, and then they turn, like, and then they flick, and then they're like, oh, boom. They're like, don't stop. Look at that. Woo! also want to know how people get really cool outfits, because, you know, that's just how this game is. Like, I really want a cool outfit as well. Tham or Thumb. Who the hell is Thumb? Alright, you know what? I'm going to leave this, you know, because these guys are sweating. Look at this guy! How are you going to fight him? Who is fighting this guy? Like, there's not many sweats in this game either. Like, the one lobby that I get into is full of, like, 5 sweats. It's a bit annoying. I'm just going to come behind. Look, there he is. There he is, guys. I'm staying in my spawn, you know. This is probably boring to watch, but you know what? I couldn't even care less. Look at this guy, how he jumps. I won't even be able to keep up with him, even if I do stay in my spawn. I don't want to know how people get, like, custom crosses as well. I can't believe I actually killed that thumb guy, because he's just too good at the game. Wait, I wanted to see something really quick. I'm favouring all these mods, because these ones are really, really good mods. But the only problem is, you need rainbow for your guns, and I don't have rainbow for any of my guns. See, I don't have any. Look, rainbow. See, it doesn't work. So I use the ones that only need the default. Okay, hold on. Where are these kids at? Hold up. I think that was a kid, you know. It's probably gonna smack my cheeks in a minute. Look at him, look at this guy, he's so annoyingly good. Like, how could you even be good at this game? I just realized most gamers have, like, played on a PS4 or PC or whatever they play on, has played Fortnite at least once in their whole entire life, or every gamer or someone with a phone or something has at least played Fortnite once. So that means a lot of people in the world have actually played it. And if you think about it, 8 people in the million, there's 8 billion people in the world, so think about that. Hold on. No. Oh, so you can vote for maps. Why did everyone vote for this map again? So bad. In fact, you know what, I'm voting for this one. Little Town, because it's kind of a fun map. Oh my god. Look, when I vote for Oasis, like, when you vote for a map, I didn't even know you could vote. I thought that was just telling you what map's next. But I guess it's voting. How many rounds are there? Because I just want to get stop playing with these kids. Like, look at them! I don't even know how you leave a game. Like, look at this guy. He's so annoying. In fact, I'm going to chill my spawn point! Now no one will spawn in here because I'm just chilling. If anyone spawns in here, then they're going to get non-stun. I'm being such an idiot. Wow. Oh, we just killed each other. I dashed my knife at him. Wow, that's actually pretty sick. I don't know why I was trying to use a pistol against someone who's using any kimbo. I don't know how you say that, but yeah, double Uzi. Ultra wield Uzis. Alright, I'm gonna finish this game and then we're gonna stop playing. But I'm gonna try and make my videos shorter so most people wanna watch them more, because I just realised, like, most of my videos are really long. So the shorter they are, the better they are. Do you know what I mean? Like, if I make them decently long, like 20 minutes or like 10 minutes maybe, 20 minutes a bit long. It's a bit long for gameplay. But if you guys do like the long videos, then let me know. But after this game, I'm going to go ahead and end it. Okay, this guy's going to be a nose. Whoa, why is he camping there? Who camps there? Who? And I forgot to switch to my pistol to kill him off. Finish him off. Oh, he's dead now. Watch when I find this guy. He's actually dead. Oh, there he is. There's the guy. If I swear to God, if someone kills him, I'm going to literally rage quit. Right, where's this guy, man? I swear to God, if I swear. Right, listen, you yellow bear, piss off. Yellow bastard. Oh, crap. There's another yellow bastard. Okay, I'm going to shoot him. Wait. Use code Waspy. His mod is so good, but the only problem is there he is. There's the guy. What was I gonna say? The only problem with his mod, I need rainbow for it to work, and but it does. It still works, but it doesn't look that good without rainbow. It looks so good with rainbow, to be honest. There he is. He gets another flipping kill. Little rat gets killed 3 times. I think, oh no, that's someone else. Why am I even fighting Yellow Bear with a friggin' pistol? Oh, guess 5. Guess 3. Boxed in the mouth. Double kill, let's go. Why was I not expecting that? Okay, that's gonna be annoying. Let's make this game count, since it's my last game that I'm playing. That double kill was nice. Crap. I was literally itching my nose and that happens. Wow. That is so interesting. Oh, wow. Wow. This guy's dead. Watch him. He's dying now. Who the hell do you think you are, bitch? Oh, wow. He had a shotgun. Why did I try and defeat him with a pistol and he had a shotgun? Also, defeat is a bit of a weird word. And speaking of defeat, I just got defeated. Lol. Wait, I came 2nd place. 15 kills. That's pretty good, actually. 2nd place. That's pretty good. Okay, yeah. I hope you enjoyed today's gameplay. I will be uploading some more videos later, but thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Peace. Ah, okay, 1 sec. Peace.